My name's Harold E. Smith, and I was an Airman First Class, which is like a buck sergeant, in the Air Force, United States Air Force. In 1959 to 1962. I served mostly in the Far East, Japan, Korea, Okinawa, I was in the Philippines, Indochina. I was ground support for nuclear-armed attack bombers during the Cold War, and then for reconnaissance aircraft in Indochina.